This video will show you how to use our audio exercise materials, the materials you downloaded after completing our online survey. In this video, we'll refer to the audio exercises as shadow talk. We call it shadow talk because you're supposed to follow or shadow the recorded voice. So you listen to the voice and then repeat every word that is spoken. The purpose of the shadow talk exercises is to improve your listening comprehension, pronunciation, and speaking skills. First, let's go over a list of equipment you need. Number one, a digital or cassette voice recorder to record your own voice. Number two, a headset to listen to the MP3 audio exercise file. Number three, a computer or digital music player to play the Shadow Talk MP3 file. Now, I am going to use my MP3 player to play the Shadow Talk MP3 file. Each MP3 file contains two Shadow Talk exercises. The first one is called a regular speed exercise, and the second exercise is referred to as a slow speed exercise. We would like you to do the regular speed exercise first, and then the slow speed one. Okay, are you ready? Let's do it. All you have to do is push or click on the play button of your computer or digital music player and wait for the sound cue. Then start following the voice of the MP3 audio file. Make sure to start recording your own voice at the same time, like this. Thank you all for coming to this emergency meeting. I am the chairwoman of this business ethics, Jane Jackson.
Thank you all for coming to this emergency meeting. I am the chairwoman of the Business Ethics Committee, Jane Jackson.
I know some of you came all the way from Dallas to attend this meeting here in New York, and I really appreciate your presence. Thank you all for coming to this emergency meeting. I am the chairwoman of the Business Ethics Committee, Jane Jackson. I know some of you came all the way from Dallas to attend this meeting here in New York, and I really appreciate your presence. As you can see, it's a simple and effective way to improve your pronunciation skills and listening comprehension. All right, the next step is to score your results. Please print out the score sheet and the transcript sections of your study guide. Then, compare your recording with the transcript. Use a pencil or colored markers to indicate your mistakes in two categories. Number one, mispronounced or missed words you knew. And number two, missed words you didn't know or understand. The number of words missed in category one indicates the level of your pronunciation skills. Category two represents your listening comprehension level. If you add both numbers together, you will get the total number of missed words or the words which other people will not be able to understand when they listen to your recorded voice. Now, subtract the total number of missed words from the total number of words in the Shadow Talk transcript, divided again by the total word count in the transcript. This is your real score in percentage terms and is referred to as your total score. Unless you scored 100%, we would like you to do the slow speed exercise right after the regular speed one. It's very important to save your score sheet and marked transcript each time. We'd like you to do the same Shadow Talk exercise 6 months from now. You can then compare your results to the results from today to measure your progress. All right, in a nutshell, this is how you can use your audio exercise materials. We hope you enjoyed this video and will have fun shadow talking as you seriously improve your English.